Well, if we watch this again, you can see she's under all sorts of pressure, but still manages to keep her cool, and she finishes it off well.